Great day. Happy Sunday, everyone. I really hope that everyone is doing well. I hope you're having a great day. I just wanted to take this time to just encourage somebody today. It's a wonderful day. I'm a little wrapped up because I don't know where you are, but Brooklyn is cold today. You understand me? Brooklyn? Is it? Yeah, it's cold. So I'm a little wrapped up. And so it may be 90 where you are, but it's not 90 here. Okay? And anybody who knows me know I don't like to be cold. So I'm a little wrapped up. But I just wanted to take this time to encourage somebody today. You know, I said that today is a great day. You know, and I've come to learn that, guess what? We have to look at it like that. You know, if it's not good, we got to make it good. Why? Because guess what? God made this day. And if he allowed us to be in it, then it's going to bless us. Yeah, that doesn't mean that everything is going to seem right. You know, that doesn't mean that everything is going to feel right. But if we know and we trust and we believe that God is truly in control, guess what? It's going to turn out right. You know, I know, you know, so many people who are going through so much, but when I tell you that God is able, you hear me? He is able and he is with us and he is in control and he will never leave us and he will never forsake us. It's real. It's real. When you are in your hardest moments, and you wondering how you gonna make it through, how you gonna get through? Guess what? God's doing it. God is doing it. You know, I'm grateful because, honestly, because I know that. And because I know that, oh my gosh, it helps me to live better. It helps me to go through my days better. So I just want each and every one of you to be encouraged, no matter what the situation. Yes, it's been a rough year for so many, but guess what? We're still making it through. We're still making it through. And we are going to maintain. We are going to be fine. Yes, people have gone on. We have memories that we will cherish. We will cherish. You know, and we're going to make it through. So keep pushing. You know, there's a purpose. There's a purpose for us still. If we're still here, guess what? It's still a purpose for us. It's still something that we are doing. It's still something that we need to do. So walk out your purpose. Walk in your purpose. Do what it is that, what is that deep desire that you feel like you just need to do, that you feel like you have to do? Come on. We got to do it. And it's time. You know, some things we've been procrastinating. We've been like, okay, well, how can I do this? How can I get through this? You know, I've had this dream. I've had this desire. It's time. Pray, ask God, how do I do this? Lead me, guide me, direct me. And I promise you, he's going to order your steps. He's going to order your steps. You know, don't think anything is too hard, because with God, all things are possible. With God, all things are possible. So it's not too hard for you. God is with you and you will be able to persevere. You will be able to make it. You will be able, you know, to accomplish whatever that is. Whatever that is. Yeah, trials have come. You know, things may have seemed to have thrown you off track, you know, but keep pushing, keep moving. You have it in your hands. You have it in your hands, all power. It's right there, it's in your hands. And if I just truly believe that if you have the thought, if God has given you the thought alone, that alone, guess what? He's going to give you the rest to go with that. He's going to give you the rest to go with it. So you can do it. We are doing this together. We're making this happen together. We're pushing forward together. We're running this race, what? Together. Let nothing stop you. Let nothing get in your way. Let nothing block you. Let nothing hinder you. Let nothing, you know, you got it. You got this. We've got this right here. We've got it. So let's make it happen. And have faith and believe that you will do it. You can do it. And I can't wait. I'm excited for you. I'm excited to see what's next in your life. What is next in your life? Because I believe it's greatness. I believe it's great things. And it will be manifested. Yes, it will. It will manifest. So have a great day, because today is a great day. It is, no matter what. It's a great day. You know, we have breath in our body, and to some that may not sound, you know, because things are so hard, it may not sound like, I got breath in my body, you know, but just know that there's a reason that you woke up this morning. There's a reason. If it's nothing more than for you to encourage somebody else, if it's nothing more than for someone to see your smile, because it's going to make their day. You may not even have a smile in you, but guess what? Your smile may make somebody else's day. And you seeing that you made their day will make yours. So I'm just so grateful. I'm thankful. I wish you all the best. I'm excited for your future, because I know that it's great. I believe it's great. And so you all have a great and wonderful day. Enjoy. And I hope that this was a blessing to you. And I hope that it was an encouragement.